Thank you. I just want all of y'all to know that this is me. And thank you everybody for being here. It's a time that I have waited 6 years for, so I'm just glad to finally call him my husband. Dan, we did it, babe. These last 6 years have been the best ones of my life.
To my wife, I am so proud to see how far you and I have come over the past 6 years.
You're my protector, my strength, my motivation, and my best friend. Thank you for helping me grow as a person. I am who I am today because of you. You are the kindest, most selfless, most handsome man that I have ever met, and I'm looking forward to all of the good times to be had in our future as husband and wife. Thank you for everything that you do. Let's do the damn thing. Love you always, Hannah Kelly.
I promise to always love you and provide for you. I'm confident that we will always push each other to be the best versions of ourselves.
A mother holds her children's hands for a while and their hearts forever.
Oh, Mom, this is beautiful.
So
wow.
I love how you make our house a home, and I love how much you care for the cats. And I look forward to the rest of our lives together. I love you, your husband.
Heavenly Father, thank you for the special day that you've given for Daniel and Hannah. That your blessing rest over them as they exchange their vows and their rings. And from this day forward, Daniel and Hannah walk hand in hand into everything that you have destined them to be. Mentioned to me that the first official date was at my wedding.
How long ago was that?
6 years.
6 years ago.
Yeah. You want to have a great marriage, a super glue marriage, one that will go the distance. I'm going to give you four things. Number one, take responsibility for your own happiness. Happiness is an inside job. Number two, be a friend. Keep that relationship strong and being a friend. Number three, have a shared goal. Work towards it together and enriches a relationship to a higher level. Number four, have courage. Realize that what you guys cannot solve, you can outlast it and you can outlove it. Daniel, will you have Hannah to be your wife? Will you love her, comfort her, and keep her, and forsaken all others, remain true to her as long as you both shall live? Hannah, will you have Daniel to be your husband? Will you love him, comfort him, and keep him, and forsaken all others, remain true to him as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Daniel and Hannah would like to do, it's called a Celtic tradition. It shows is a term, tie in the knot, comes about. And it's their bind and commitment towards each other.
We did it!
Yes!
Thank you. One more thing, the official aspect of this whole thing, that's why you're here. I pronounce you husband and wife. And do your part, kiss that girl. Ladies and gentlemen, I have the privilege to announce to you, for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Daniel Kelly.
From the earliest days when he was a toddler, the phrase that always came out was, "Ma, do it." I'm just surprised he hasn't gotten it tattooed somewhere on his body. But with that said, they have done a tremendous job, Hannah and Daniel. It's a very special honor to me as a parent. Here's to the husband, here's to the wife. Yourselves be lovers for the rest of your life.
When Hannah introduced us to Dan, I knew she had found the one. But Dan was different. He's also kind and caring and genuinely loves my sister, and I'm so happy you found each other. Plus, I've always wanted a brother, and now I finally have one. I wish you both the absolute best in life, and may you continue to love and care for each other every day for the rest of your lives. Congratulations, and I love you both.
Thank y'all for letting us be a part of this magical moment. It's great to see y'all together and to see y'all finally get married. I love both of you so much. Cheers to y'all. To Hannah and Dan.